In this WoW tutorial video, creating a multi-stage classic blue zone in Pochinki Yarangal. For this concept, I am using a classic blue zone device. So select and place the classic blue zone device in center of the Pochinki area. In device settings, select yes and center around device and type 0.1 in initial blue zone radius. Watch carefully, now I am adding more blue zone stages. In stage 1, you modify delay time, warning time, shrinking time for your duration match settings. There's land ratio modification is important. So set this land ratio what I'm typing here. In stage 2, you need to set initial land ratio as stage 1 end radius. Alright, now I created the 4 stages of classic blue zone. Let's see the playtest for checking. Try this trick in your WoW match. For more WoW mode information, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.